I mean, so we need to get the 4 gig cartridge to the homeless guy. We need to get the stimulants to buy it. In order to get the stimulants, I'm not quite sure what to do there. Here, I guess. Now, we asked if we could get, like, the drugs. The tracer activators. He's on his lunch break. That tells me we either need to distract him or we need to feed him something. This guy wasn't much help, he basically said, you know, figure it out. Convince him somehow. I gave him a beer, he didn't want it. Credit card, didn't want it. The holographic thing, I think the holographic thing is part of the, thing needed for the AVR. Display, because it has an unstable lens in it, but I can't pry it open. Like, lens. Maybe... Damn it. So yeah, I'm at a bit of a loss. Got a tin can, I don't know how to pick it up. I got him a pizza that unlocked something, but I don't think... Like, it... Yeah. Maybe if I give him the Phantasm drink? No. No idea what to do. Oh, battery. Now, how do we get that open, though? Including proprietary ones, so why doesn't this work on this? Oh my god. Screwdriver on that. That on this. I don't think any options have opened up now. Maybe sitting down? See, he said he hates spicy shit, so... Sure you can. First, let me see if I can pour it on the plant. First, let's go to the workshop to put the battery into the thing. That's one thing I know that can progress. It's annoying, but you know, whatever. This fuel the pipe is expending. Another drink. put up a workbench. Hold board into you. There we go. Nice. Place the lens. Let's do this one. This. Fucking hell. That's the lens, obviously. Right, a little switch. So how do I interact with the little switch? I can't use the screwdriver on it. I can't use that on it. Little switch, so a jumper on there as well. There's nothing. Looking for a bit, no worries. I'm just trying to figure out this dumb little puzzle. I feel like we should be able to do something with the junk. than happy to cheat for this one. More than happy. So let me just switch to the just chatting. Let me just switch. I am more than happy to cheat for this. God. Spare lands, come on. That's almost too good. Okay. Yeah. Alright. So, let's try this again. If we can get the lens working the AR together, they'll be my cue to get another drink. Honestly, that if it is what I think it is, that's quite sinister. That's dumb. Very sinister. Get on the bike. Here we go. Yep, back to Pill Street. Damn it, no, that wasn't the hint I wanted. Damn it. Alright. Come on. Interesting. I mean, I don't want to like completely spoil it myself. The game mentions that there's more than one back alley. I'm like, okay. Right, so we got that. It's still not... No. Damn it. I can't bring it today. I have the dumb. Just give me like the full on spoilers at this stage. This is messing with me now. This is dumb. Neo Seeker, sure. Okay. Again, super not obvious. Don't think I've looked at this one. The catfishing begins. Okay, so do this game actually have a serious plot? I don't know. Oh, YOLO. Home address, huh? Okay. Sick. Hell yeah. Blackmail his ass. Right. Now that we got that address, we can probably go there? No? Okay. It's not gonna allow us to go there yet. Maybe we can straight up blackmail him now. Nope. You have to switch it again. Ah, shit, I gotta print. Missed out an important step during that last sequence of events. Damn it. I wonder if it's still up on the terminal screen. See the print screen? Is it just gonna do the entire thing again? That's very weird. Oh, okay, there we go. My love. Get wrecked. Get catfished or die. He's busted good. Sick blackmail moves. Have to pay in cash. Okay, so okay, have to pay in cash. Give me drugs. No, okay. Oh, okay. A heap of coins. Get fucked. For me, coins. How about? Holographic, dude? You want a holographic? Want a holo? No? Shit. Well, it's back to the... It's back to the old cheese. And that whole thing shut down, that's nice. Okay. We're Gucci. We're Gucci. Alright. Nope. Not technical problems, just me being very impatient.